My typical day, it depends on the day. I work 4 jobs. Mostly I work at the library. In the library, my title was a student technical assistant. If you don't understand something, I'm there to help you through it, or I'm there to give you the tools to help you get through it. My name is Taylor Langlois. Right after I graduated from Timberlane, I went straight to NECC. I applied to Southern New Hampshire, and here, money-wise, I knew it wasn't really going to work out. It's kind of unrealistic to go to a very expensive 4-year school when you can get the same education here for a lot cheaper. Basically, once I started, I never stopped. My major is computer science transfer option. It's with the agreement that I am going to transfer. And then I actually am doing a certificate in web development. I'm trying to do the full spectrum. It's nice having kind of like the logic side and then the creative side in terms of design. I had no misconceptions that mom was going to pay for college or dad was going to pay for college out of their paycheck. I knew it was something that I was going to end up doing, but it's a very good lesson in kind of independence and how to spend your money wisely. I am certainly trying to get my full of paychecks and everything through here to be able to come out and not have to worry too much about student loans. For every semester I work here, I do get a course for free. I like the small classes, even especially with my night class. There's maybe 10 people that we can expect to see every night that go there, and we communicate really well with each other, and we're able to communicate with the teacher really well because there's less of us, and having a good relationship with all these teachers, it's benefited me in so many ways. I was able to bring myself out more, get out of my shell a bit in college and be who I actually am. I was able to focus more academically and be more involved and, you know, actually really love my program that I'm in. It's definitely a really good stepping stone. My shift is starting up again, so I actually have to run out right now and get back to work. All right, thank you.